So today we're going to talk about a product that allows your Humminbird fish finders and electronics to communicate with your Minn Kota trolling motor and other devices. The Humminbird 5-port Ethernet switch allows you to connect up to 5 compatible Humminbird fish finders and Ethernet compatible devices, like a Minn Kota trolling motor or others, to create an integrated network capable of sharing information across all connected devices. So a couple scenarios where this can come in handy of connecting these products would be, you may be at the console side imaging or looking for areas, you mark a big boulder and you want to mark a waypoint on that. So then when it's time to actually start fishing that spot, when you pop up to the bow, you're going to be able to see that waypoint or a cluster of waypoints on your mapping or even on your 360 imaging if that's something that you have installed on your boat. Another scenario too could be trolling motor control. So whether you're up at the bow controlling with a foot pedal or you're in the back of the boat using a remote, you can also control all of those same functions right from the console, right on your Humminbird fish finder as well. So let's dive into some of the key features of this Humminbird 5-port Ethernet switch. We actually have built-in lights into this waterproof housing. So there's a few different color lights. Some are solid, some are flashing. You'll see in the top right here, there's an amber power light. This allows you to quickly identify that power is being supplied to the Ethernet switch. You will also see amber and green lights based on connections that you have plugged into here or devices. These connection lights give you a quick status of what is actually connected to the device. If you see amber connection lights, that means either you have a Helix fish finder plugged into it, NEMA 2000, Minn Kota trolling motor, or Humminbird chirp radar. A green connection light identifies an Apex or Solex series fish finder is connected, MegaLive imaging, MegaLive imaging target lock, or if you have a daisy chained Ethernet switch connected. So now when you're viewing these connection lights, if you see a solid light, that means that it is connected. If you see a flashing light, whether it's green or amber, rest assured that means data is being transferred across the Ethernet switch. If you do not see a light where something is connected, that means there is no connection and something that you may need to troubleshoot. So when you go to purchase your Humminbird Ethernet switch, one other thing that you're gonna need to grab is a Humminbird Ethernet cable for each device that you intend to plug into the network. The Humminbird Ethernet cables come in 5-foot increments from 5 feet all the way up to 30 feet. That allows you to pick the size that you need depending on the length needed to connect to the Ethernet box. To ensure compatibility with this newly upgraded switch, make sure you're on the latest software version to ensure that you have a seamless operation of this new switch. Visit humminbird.com to learn more or purchase your own Ethernet switch.